passed along. In the event of an emergency, information also will be broadcast and updated at any time of the day or night over our local radio station, KBRZ AM 1460. Plus, an information line.